Despite not being well known for this, the state of Arizona has been the site of numerous volcanic eruptions during the last 6 million years. This has occurred across 9 volcanic fields, which are as follows. The oldest of the group is the San Carlos volcanic field, which erupted between 7 million and 580,000 years ago. The San Bernardino volcanic field in the southwest of the state erupted between 5 million and 300,000 years ago. The Sentinel volcanic field erupted between 3.3 and 1.5 million years ago. The Springerville volcanic field was highly active between 2.1 million and 300,000 years ago. The San Francisco volcanic field erupted intermittently between 6 million years ago and 1085 CE. The Uinkaret volcanic field intermittently erupted between 3.6 million years ago and 1080 CE. A single lava flow crossed into Arizona from the Red Hill volcanic field 6 million years ago, while another single lava flow crossed into Arizona from the Zuni Bandera volcanic field 650,000 years ago. And finally, part of the Pinakit volcanic field centered mostly in Mexico erupted in Arizona between 2.5 and 1.6 million years ago.